I believe we have a solid lay of the land now. The driver's seat is yours, Noct. If you so desire it.
Who could this be? Hello?
Noct?
Iris?
It's really you! So good to hear your voice. Everything's fine over here. We managed to make it to Lestalem. We just settled into our new digs. So yeah, let me know when you're coming so we can meet up.
Yeah, will do.
You better.
Was that Iris? Can't even call her own brother.
In all fairness, yours wasn't the obituary broadcast all over Lucis.
What about me? She say anything about me? Did you see that sign? Chocobos! Chocobos!
No time for that. Need to get to Lestalem.
It's still ages away. Come on, just a quick visit!
Sure. Let's check it out.
Yes! Gonna be awesome! This is what I'm talking about.
The kid's got it bad.
Excuse me. We'd like to ride the chocobos.
The chocobos, huh? I hate to break this to y'all, but we can't permit our birds to leave the post. Not while Deadeye's still about. He's an uncommonly ferocious behemoth that's taken to prowling these parts of late. His scent makes our birds nervous. And to prevent accidents and tragedies, we have no choice but to suspend rentals. But hold on now. Ain't you lads the hunters that have been making a mark? You reckon you could handle the likes of Deadeye? If you could bring the beast down, there'd be a reward in it for you. But knowing the danger, I wouldn't blame you for saying no. So what'll it be today? Y'all still keeping on, keeping on? Interesting choice. Y'all be careful out there.
Have a look, Noct.
What is it? You see this, Noct?
What about it?
In a day's work.
You boys did it. You took down Deadeye. The area's safe again, and we owe it all to you. On behalf of the locals, I give you my heartfelt thanks.
So, about the chocobos,
Our birds are at your disposal. You can rent them anytime you like.
Whoa. The disc really is on fire. Is it safe to go near it?
Seeing as we're near, why don't we make a stop at the Disc of Corthus?
Yeah, that sounds good.
Wonderful. I've always wanted to see the Meteor of Legend.
Guys, check that out.
The Empire. What are they doing here?
Playing King of the Castle. And the game begins.
What do we do?
Show them the real king.
One shot!
This one's just for you!
That takes care of them.
It does for the time being, at least.
Reinforcements may be on their way. We should leave.
So, we hitting Lestalem soon?
Lestalem works for me.
Good. We've kept Iris waiting long enough.
I want to ride my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head!
We're here.
Whoa. That is
one hell of a crowd.
Well, this must be the main thoroughfare.
She's at the Laville. Let's go.
Ravito. That's a proper mountain. One day. I want to ride my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head! Whoa! Did you feel that?
You mean the earthquake?
What's wrong?
My head just started throbbing.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Iris.
Look at you guys holding your own out there.
What can I say? You look good.
All things considered, you guys are staying here, right?
That's the plan.
When you have time, we have catching up to do.
Sure.
Jared and Talcott, is it good to see you?
Prince Noctis! Iris is safe with me.
Please excuse my grandson. He has yet to learn his manners.
I like it.
Your Highness is very kind. But we shan't impose.
A very good night to you, Your Highness.
So, Iris, what was it like inside the Crown City?
Not pretty. The Citadel took a beating. But a lot of outlying neighborhoods made it through in one piece.
The Empire had tactical targets in mind.
You know, if there's anything else, you can ask me.
Yeah, thanks. What?
So, about Lady Lunafreya. I keep hearing she was in town. Apparently she left right away, but at least it means she's okay.
Good to hear. Thanks.
Yeah, well, get a good night's rest. Morning, sleepyhead.
Morning. Where is everyone?
Oh, they're out walking with Talcott. They went to see the sights. We should too.
Sure. Why not?
Great. I'll show you around.
It seems your patience was rewarded. Enjoy your walk, and please take care.
Our first stop, we'll check out the marketplace. Follow me, right this way. It's even more beautiful out here at night.
Mm.
this is the Partellum Market. You can get almost anything here. Isn't it great? I'd buy out the whole place if I could.
Really? That's nice.
Could you at least pretend to be excited? Wow. Look at all this neat stuff. I'm gonna take a look. Give me just a sec. Done. Next, we're gonna see the power plant. That's the power plant, the driving force behind Lestalem's prosperity. But get this, only women work there. As a matter of fact, women are the ones who do all the work in this town.
Sounds like a hard life.
I think it's kind of cool, actually. Depends on how you look at it, I guess. All right, next we're going to the Outlook. Imagine taking one for a spin.
Oh, yeah.
You can be Professor.
Pegler Outlook. Amazing view, right?
Look! There's the meteor.
You know, Noct, this almost feels like a date.
No, not at all.
Would it kill you to play along for once? The others are probably back at the hotel by now. Let's join them. Do your best, guys!
Our best would be overkill here.
Yeah, you look cool doing it too.
kidding me?
Breeze feels so good. Let's see if the others are back. Haven't had fun like this since we were kids. Thanks, Noct.
No sweat. I had fun too.
You did? I'm so happy to hear that. Anyway, the thing I bought today, it's for you. But it's a surprise, so you're gonna have to wait.
Hey, look who's back! Talca, go on and tell him what you told me.
You got it!
Oh, come now, show some respect.
Whoa, no need to respect me. I'm not royalty.
So, there's this legend about a sword, and the sword's supposed to be behind a waterfall nearby.
It may well be one of the lost tombs.
Check it out.
For sure. Thanks for the tip, Talcott.
You're welcome.
Better make tracks. Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
Rain.
Hmm.
Look behind the waterfall.
What does the waterfall say?
I think it says, come in. Wouldn't you know it? An entrance.
Looks like the legend checks out.
Ah, weather cleared up.
This gives me goosebumps. Well, looking on the bright side, maybe the cold keeps the demons at bay?
Because monsters like warmth.
Ah, sarcasm. And there's our warm welcome.
Nothing to it.
Heading down a slippery slope? In slip-sliding shoes? What could possibly go wrong?
That was close. Right.
Your tips just got frosted, dude.
Really? How's it look?
Watch your step.
No more slip-ups. Not good to throw daggers in the dark.
Be nice to brighten things up in here.
Yeah.
No use hanging around here.
Indeed.
Well, well.
So, the Glaivers are here?
Most likely.
Let's see for ourselves.
Well, here we are.
Back to it.
Eeny, meeny, miny, moe.
We're catching cold.
So here we go. I'm freezing. Oh, what I wouldn't give for a hot bowl of soup. Soup. We're almost there. We gotta be, right?
Hey, can it ever be easy?
Never.
Gotcha!
Where's the fun in that?
Well, well.
Let's clean him up quick.
Does this mean we can go back outside?
Onward.
Yep.
Score, thanks to our tiny informant.
I never doubted him for a moment.
I think we all owe him thanks.
Knocked! You okay?
What did I... Where was that?
What is it?
A hole in the ground. Something burning. The meteor?
You saw the disk of Kothis.
Let's make our way back to Lestalem.
Yeah, gotta report to Talcott.
I'm going in.
Without any kind of plan?
Crush the opposition. That's the plan.
Guys, we got a little problem over here.
Cool. We'll take care of it.
Alone? That wasn't part of the deal.
Well, here we are.
Got him on the ropes now.
Sure. I'll put an end to this.
Stay alert.
Set it!
It's time.
Yeah!
His business is poor.
Clean your glasses.
Capital idea, no?
You're mine!
Makes your brain aches?
Yeah. A sort of seismic shock to the system. Curious.
Prince Noctis! Welcome back!
Your story came to a happy end.
Well, well.
Not again.
What's the matter? You all right?
He'll be fine, don't worry. But we ought to take a closer look at this so-called disc.
Then look no further than the Outlook. We can use the viewer things.
No substitute for being on site, but it would be a start. Let's see what we can glean of Nock's condition.
What a coincidence.
I'm not so sure it is.
Aren't nursery rhymes curious things? Like this one. From the deep, the Archean calls. Yet on deaf ears, the god's tongue falls. The king made to kneel in pain, he crawls.
So how do we keep him on his feet?
You need only heed the call. Visit the Archean and hear his plea. I can take you.
We in?
I don't know.
We take a ride.
But watch our backs.
Fair enough. Let's do it.
I'm not one to stand on ceremony, but such an occasion calls for an introduction. Please call me Arden. Come with me to the car park. That's where I left my automobile. She's a dear old thing. Pales next to your regalia, but she's never let me down. So, we take two vehicles, a convoy of sorts, shall we?
Did you see that over there, Noct?
What about it?
All set? Allow me to do the honor of assigning your driver. I choose you.
What if I ride with you?
You might find the cab fare to be more than you bargained for. You drive your car, and I drive mine. With that decided, let us be off.
Thank you.